Tesla is changing the car industry forever by developing cars of the future that are fully electric, can drive themselves, and have peak performances. This is the evolution of Tesla cars. Everything started with the Tesla Roadster in 2008. Tesla knew building the first car was going to be expensive, no matter what. So they decided to build a premium sports car. The Roadster was priced at $98,950. The car had a 244-mile range. This was very impressive for an all-electric car at the time. In 2012 came the Model S. This car really changed electric driving. At the time, most electric cars were expensive, small, and couldn't go far before the battery ran out. The Tesla Model S was different. It was a luxury sedan with a price tag of $57,400. The Model S could reach a top speed of 130 miles per hour, could accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.9 seconds, and had an impressive range of 265 miles. The car not only had great performance, it was also a very safe car. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration gave the Tesla Model S a 5-star rating in every subcategory. In 2016, Tesla changed the Model S, which is also known as the facelift. The most notable changes were the removed black nose cone and the standard LED lights. In the same year, Autopilot became available. With Autopilot, you could remove your hands from the steering wheel and let the car drive by itself. It can steer, accelerate, and brake automatically within its lane. Autopilot is a feature that can be activated in all new Tesla cars. Currently, Tesla cars can't fully drive by themselves yet. Elon Musk, the CEO of Tesla, said fully self-driving will come at the end of 2020. The Model S has improved a lot since 2012. With ludicrous mode, the car can reach a top speed of 163 miles per hour. And even more impressive, it can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 2.3 seconds. This is even quicker than the $3 million Bugatti Chiron that could reach 60 miles per hour in 2.5 seconds. The Model S Long Range Plus has an impressive range of 390 miles, which is further than any other electric car. In 2015, the production started for the Tesla Model X. This is a mid-size luxury SUV. The Model X is a 7-passenger car. It's known for its Falcon doors. The base price was around $80,000. The car could reach a top speed of 155 miles per hour, could accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.8 seconds, and had a range of 250 miles. The Model X is one of the safest SUVs in the world with a 5-star rating. Tesla improved the Model X in 2019. With ludicrous mode, the car can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 2.7 seconds. Accelerating even faster than the Lamborghini Aventador S. The Model X has a range of 305 miles. From the start, Elon Musk wanted to develop a car that is affordable for the mass market. That's why Tesla made the Model 3 in 2017. The starting price is $35,000. The Model 3 can reach a top speed of 162 miles per hour. Can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3.2 seconds and has a range of 322 miles. No wonder the car has been a huge success so far. That's not all. Tesla announced the Model Y. The Model Y is basically a bigger Model 3. The starting price will be $39,000 and will be released later this year. All Tesla models will have a lineup of the models S, E, X, and Y. This is because it's always been the goal of Tesla to make electric cars sexy. However, the number 3 was used to replace the letter E because Ford had already claimed the trade name of Model E. Tesla also announced a truck named the Tesla Semi. Tesla said the energy cost will be half those of diesel, thus providing more than $200,000 in fuel savings. Tesla also said that it will be the safest and most comfortable truck with a range of 500 miles. The expected starting price for the truck will be $150,000 and will also be released later this year. Tesla also announced a new Tesla Roadster. The Roadster has a top speed of more than 250 miles per hour, can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 1.9 seconds, and has an incredible range of 620 miles. This will be the quickest car in the world with a record-setting acceleration, range, and performance. A supercar with a base price of $200,000 that will be released at the end of this year or early next year. The final car Tesla announced looks as if a 5-year-old kid has drawn it. The Cybertruck. The Cybertruck is a powerful pickup truck which looks completely different than any other pickup truck on the market. The Cybertruck is the car you want during an apocalypse because of the bullet-resistant steel and armor glass. The car can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 2.9 seconds, making it the fastest pickup truck. The Cybertruck has a range of up to 500 miles. The starting price for the Cybertruck is $39,900 and will be released in late 2021. Tesla showed us you don't have to compromise to drive electric. Tesla isn't just improving the performance of its cars, but also the world, with its goal to move towards a zero-emission future.